Gunter, you are just moments away from defending your Intercontinental Championship tonight against Madcap Moss, who earlier today said that you...
Megan, I could not care less what Moss had to say. He made it this far, and that's very good for him, but one impressive victory and some encouraging words of his girl doesn't change a thing. Since 250 days, I am dominating. And just like everybody else who challenges me on that sacred mat out there, he will fall to the Ring General.
No one in the 21st century has held the Intercontinental Championship longer than this man, 252 days and counting, from Gunther, who is surrounded by his Imperium teammates here tonight. Now, Corey Graves, who hosts the After the Bell podcast, has Gunther as his guest this week. It's a must-listen, Wade. If you haven't had the opportunity, Gunther talks about so many great things in his career, including the very famous line he uses, the mat is sacred, because he calls the mat the canvas for his art. This business is sacred, and he wants to prove to everyone in the world that he is the very best at what he does. Great listen with Corey Graves on After the Bell.
Never miss an episode, and I never miss a matchup starring Gunther.
Well, you're going to get your wish, because coming up next, can Madcap knock off the champ? Gunther, Madcap, live next on Fox. There's the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther, set for his next title defense.